Name is Liu Xubing. Yes, Xubing is my name, and Liu is my surname, family name. So the Chinese way, we will put the family name at the front. So when the Chinese call, we said Liu Xubing. Yes. So very glad to see you here. So the English name, yes, on the Nanpu Bridge, Nanpu. This is the first big bridge to crossing the Huangpu River. It's built and finished in 1991, first of December. So the end of 1991, we finished this bridge. And you know, now we are crossing the river to the new area, new city side of Shanghai, which is developed after 1990. The name is Pudong New Area. Pudong, before 1990, there were nothing, only farmer's house and the wet land. Do you feel we are, this is we call the dragon. It is a dragon because it will save the space. You will see a lot of apartments here and old houses original here. So the government to save the space and build this round, build this circle ring road. You can see outside very clearly and very beautiful. So for the local people, if we have people, I mean, it's not only for tourists, but also, so we have the subway station, we call the subway line 2, because we have 13 lines already being finished. In the future, we have more subway lines. It's a metro subway. So line 2 will have a stop here.
We've got plenty to go then.
No seatbelts.
I'm looking for a window, you know, make sure we got a window.
traditional cinema.
Okay, so here on the right, also we see architecture looks like a flower. This is Art Center, Pudong Art Center. So nowadays we have lots of tunnels.
Backing out of Shanghai Harbor. I should say the port of Shanghai on the Yangtze River.